If I'm having like a bad day, then I'm like, oh yeah, I have studio, and my frown just turns upside down. I'm just so excited. The people, the things that I'm learning interest me. The way I'm learning them makes it's different from school where they put a bunch of books on you. I'm learning with hands-on experience.
The center of studio is relationship and partnership. We call them relational expertise. So the youth know the mentors, and the mentors know what youth are good at and what they respond to. What oftentimes happens in school is that the teachers don't have enough time to form this tight bond with the students because they don't have that one-to-one interaction time. We have undergraduates who are majoring in chemistry, material science engineering, informatics, computer science, and biology. And they come from all different kinds of disciplines of STEM. And youth have also interested in STEM because they also want to know about coding, graphic design, and how to become doctors and health professionals. Through the curriculum, we marry this interest of youth and expertise of mentors together. They build an understanding not only about the project itself, but about each other. And through the relationship, they understand why STEM is important for them.
My relationship with the mentors is more of a friend relationship, someone you can relate to, someone you can talk to when you have something on your mind.
I've developed relationships with the people at the Neighborhood House staff. The youth there, the relationships with them are incredibly personal, and it's a community center that's such an integral part of that neighborhood that, you know, you're constantly interacting with parents and other people around there.
I definitely think mentorship is a huge part as to why there's a lack into the STEM programs. And so being a part of that change is something that I personally view as a walk towards my passion. Seeing the students learn about STEM and seeing them adapt to some of the technologies is really fulfilling. It's satisfying to see that I'm learning with them as well, and to see them kind of like adapting into something that I wasn't introduced to at that age.
This partnership with the University of Washington and Neighborhood House here at High Point, a mostly diverse neighborhood, it's also a mixed income neighborhood. Not only do we do programs centered around STEM, science, technology, engineering, and math, but we also create curriculum around social emotional learning, leadership development, also offer tutoring resources. We do our best to create an open space to allow for any type of emotion to come into play.